Hey guys, it's Al with Tech Made Easy, and thank you so much for clicking on our video today. Well guys, we got our hands on the brand new 0 degree nozzle for the EGO 56 volt cordless pressure washer, and we're going to be doing some testing today. We did 2 videos, by the way, on the EGO pressure washer. Actually, we did 3 videos. I'll put the images up on the screen so you see what they look like. And I'll put some links in the video description down below. But if you're familiar with the EGO 56 volt pressure washer, then you know it comes with a whole slew of different nozzles. It comes with a turbo nozzle. It comes with a rinse nozzle. It comes with a 40 degree nozzle. It comes with a 25 degree nozzle and a 15 degree nozzle. And of course, the 0 degree nozzle is sold separately. Again, be careful. As you go down to number 25, 15, and 0, you do not want to use a 15 or a 0 on your car. These things are made to be stripping like rust and paint stripping and stuff like that. So let's get into this video. We're going to do a couple of tests. We'll take a close look. Let's get this party started. Hi, it's Al from Tech Made Easy with a real quick message. I just want to let you know the video you're about to watch is not sponsored. We went out and bought the products ourselves. So, if you like our video, please give us a thumbs up. It definitely helps. Share our video. And lastly, we hope you subscribe to our channel and become a part of the family. Thank you. Let's go ahead and get this unpackaged. And here it is. It even comes with some instructions on how to put it on the lance. I don't know why we need that. But you do want to make sure these are locked in really well, because if not, they actually shoot off. I've seen that happen. I've done it. All right. So we're going to go ahead now and do a couple of tests and check this out. This is what we're going to be covering in this video. We're going to actually show you the water pattern for each of the nozzles so you see how they go from wide to narrow. We're going to describe the uses for each nozzle so you don't make a mistake and use the wrong nozzle on the wrong item and create damage. We're going to demonstrate nozzles. Now, we're actually going to demonstrate the lower numbers, especially in the new 0 degree on wood and concrete, so you see the difference. And we're going to have a bonus topic you don't want to miss. Well, might be a giveaway, but I guess you have to watch the whole video. And yeah, we'll see. Let's go ahead and get this started. All right, we're going to start off just showing you the spray patterns. We're going to start with rinse, then 40, then 25, then 15, turbo, and then the 0. Just so you could see the spray patterns. All right, to understand when you start getting to 25, 15, and 0, how narrow it gets, pushing all that pressure. And that's the reason why it's dangerous to use those lower number nozzles. So let me go ahead and first keep in mind the rinse nozzle only fits on the gun. It does not fit on the tip. So let's take this off. All right. And let's take the rinse nozzle now. There it goes. And you'll see that's the only one that fits directly on the gun itself. All the others require the wand. Now, this is in lock position right now. And I'm going to unlock it. So it's kind of a good safety feature. All right. Now, the other thing, since this is on already, is here's your button for your speed. And when you press it, it'll actually show you that I've got full battery, first of all. And this is already on turbo. Now, it does give you a choice, as you can see, as you press the button, to go low, high, and turbo. All right, we're going to start off with rinse. I'm going to leave it on low for a minute. As you can see here, it's on low. I'll move it to high and I'll move it to turbo. You'll see there's really no difference. Rinse is, I hardly use this to rinse, to be honest with you. I actually end up using, I believe, a 25, but here we go. And let's move this to
Hi. And move it to turbo. As you can see, there's no difference in low, high, or turbo. And again, I hardly use this one. Let's put 40 in now. And by the way, to remove this, you just have to pull the green back. This will pop out, okay? All right, all the other nozzles use the wand, so we're going to put the wand in. And again, now it's locked in. You want to make sure it's locked in. The wand is locked in good. Now let's put in 40. And here's 40, right? You could see that. We're going to put it in here, and we're going to pull this back and put it on. Okay, now as you can see, it's not fully locked in, so some people might not know that this will shoot off. So you want to make sure that it's all the way in, and you want to pull this to know that it's in. Now let's go ahead and take a look at 40 on low, medium, and high. So let's put this back down to low. Look at the spray stream. Now I'm going to turn it to high. And now turbo. And by the way, you can do it on the fly. You don't have to release the trigger. So for instance, right now it's on low. Medium. High. Again, just releasing this. I'm doing it in camera, but pull back, pull out. All right, let's take the 25 degree. Again, pull it all the way and make sure it's locked in. Now we're on 25. Let's put it on low. Okay, so this is on low. Medium. High. I've got 15 on here. All right, let's make sure we're on low. All right. Medium. High. Here's the turbo nozzle locked into place. I got it on low already, so let's start it with that's low, high, turbo. Back down to low. And low, you can see it moving a little bit more. High, turbo. Here it is, brand new zero. Now don't forget, after I do this, I'm gonna actually do some tests with concrete and wood. And you're gonna be surprised at this thing. But let's go ahead and kick it on low first. All right, we're on low. High. Turbo. Now I want you to also notice that there was paint there. It's actually not there anymore. This thing is definitely good for rust removal, paint removal. But let's go ahead and check out our tests now. And what we're going to do is we're going to compare, just so you all know, 25, 15, and 0. That's what we're going to do. We're going to compare those three. They're the lower numbers. So here we are in the testing area. This is dirty concrete. As you can see, it's clean there. and it's dirty here. So this is perfect. Now I did wet this a little bit, so that's just wetness, but it is dirty. I've got two pieces of wood also. So I'm going to start off on low with 25. I'll move it to high, and then I'll move it to turbo. And we'll see what it can do. All right. So it is currently on low, and let's start that. Low, high. That's high. Turbo. And as you can see, we didn't see anything major happen here in the concrete. So we are going to just simply move this on to, let's do low for a minute. I'm trying to see this in a dark, in a light. It is on low. So let's try this on low. Nothing. There's nothing happening. Low. Again here. All right. Again, that was there already. Now let's move this to high. Nothing so far. Same thing here. Let's move it to turbo. That's turbo, by the way. Nothing happening. All right, nothing happening. So that's 25. Okay, here's 15. And we are currently on low. Again, it's harder to see right now. Yeah, we're in low. All right, so here we go. Low. Low. Nothing happening. Low. All right, now let's move to high. Nothing yet. Maybe a little bit on that. Okay, and let's see, can we get turbo? Turbo. Okay, so I saw a little bit more paint come off here with the 15. But nothing happening here, and really nothing major happening here. So let's go ahead and move to the 0 degree. All right, we got the 0 degree on. We'll start here. I just want to move this stuff. All right, we'll start here, and I'm just going to go low, 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 and then again high. But here's low, and you can see already that it's doing something, right? All right, that's low. Here's low. Again, I'm kind of keeping the same distance. It is taking a drop off. What about here? So nothing yet. All right, that's low. Let's change this to, and sorry, I just want to change it to high. And you can see here, it's on high. I still have turbo left. But it's doing a really good job. All right, move over to here. Yep, it's taking paint off. You can see there. And this is high. Yep. And this is high. So let's now move to turbo. And again, just want to make sure. All right, ready? All right, now I'll go right here for turbo. Yeah, man. Ah, God, I got to clean these sidewalks. But look at that. Right here. Yep. Oh, boy. What about here? Yep. Ain't that something? Check that out. So it really makes a big difference. And if you saw the spray patterns, This is super narrow. Again, dangerous. Be careful. Don't use it on your car. Don't use it on anything delicate. But cleaning your concrete, you know, you probably could use a 15 degree and just get a little closer so it's a little bit wider. But, you know, because this can take a while, right? But this is it. You know, 3,200 PSI, battery operated. And I'm impressed. I'm glad I got this. Link will be in the description, by the way. It's $12.99 on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description. Order it now, and I believe you'll get it in like about a week, something like that. I do believe they're just becoming available. And hey, don't forget, if you do buy it from us using our link, you help our channel at no cost to you. All right? Here are some videos we did, and I'm going to put these links in the video description if you want to see them. On the upper left-hand corner, we grabbed the new unit, and we did a video. We did an unboxing and a close look. It's pretty detailed, to be honest with you. In the middle, we did a PSI test, and we didn't get 3,200 PSI. I don't know why. On the upper right, a buddy of mine is a pressure washer, a professional pressure washer, and he actually used it cleaning his Toyota Supra MK4 and gave us some feedback. Again, these videos will be in the video description if you want to see them. Now we're going to go over each of these nozzles and what they're used for. And guess what? As a bonus, I'm going to be giving away some 0-degree nozzles. Now, if you want to win one, you have to be a subscriber, and you just have to put a comment saying, I want to win a 0-degree nozzle. And that's it. Just be a subscriber and put that note in your comment. And we're going to be giving away about 3, maybe more, but I'm going to definitely be giving away at least 3 0-degree nozzles. You'll get them in a couple of weeks because these are just shipping. But let's take time now and go over each of these nozzles and what they're used for. Starting off with the rinse nozzle, if you saw our demo early on, it's kind of a low pressure, right, rinse nozzle. It basically is made to rinse vehicles, concrete, wood, vinyl, anything, right? If you have patio chairs, and keep in mind, this does not connect to the lance. It actually connects directly to the gun, and we showed you that in the video, so if you want, rewind. What about the next one? This is the turbo nozzle. Now, this one here says it's made to clean hard surfaces. Check out the demo. We showed you the pattern on low, medium, and high. Actually, it was really low, high, and turbo. And don't use this on cars or wood, they say. Next one is the 40-degree nozzle. They say it's good to clean metal, concrete, wood, and vinyl. And I've used this to clean cars. I haven't had any issues. Again, check out the demo early on that we did. Next one is the 25-degree nozzle. Now, you could use this to clean vehicles also. Just be careful. But you can clean metal and concrete and wood. All right. Next one is the 15-degree there. Now, don't use this on vehicles. This is just a little bit too strong. But be careful. Maybe you could use it on rims. But don't use it on the vehicle itself. It's a little too strong. It'll clean metal, clean concrete, and wood. And what about the next one? This is the 0-degree. So they're saying don't use it on vehicles, 100%. If you saw our demo, it took paint off of wood. It took paint. It took, you know, really made a difference on the concrete. So this is good for rust removal and paint removal. And don't forget, we're going to be giving away at least 3 of these, maybe more. So don't forget to post a comment saying, I want to win a 0-degree nozzle, and make sure you're a subscriber. All right. Well, I sure hope this video helped you. I'll tell you, I'm going to put links in the description for the 0-degree. I'll put it for the, I'm also going to put the full set. You can buy the full set separately if you want an extra set. I'll put a link in the description for the pressure washer and the pressure washer with the batteries. But hey, if you thought this video helped you in any way, please take a moment and give us a thumbs up. It really, really helps the channel. You have no idea, so please do that. And I'll put our social media up top so you can see that. You can even see our new Tesla channel if you want. go and look us up at My Tesla Journey 1 on YouTube and subscribe. But check out our social media. Follow us. I'll put a video here on the right side if you want to check that out. And if you want to subscribe to our channel here at Tech Made Easy, go ahead and click that round Tech Made Easy logo and you'll be able to subscribe and join the family. Guys, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Have a great day.